Hello.
Hello.
All right, we can hear each other.
Good afternoon and welcome to Chinango High School for this afternoon's regional Class D Boys Volleyball Championship. We do remind you that it is the last athletic event for extension of the classroom. We have a blessing for being part of the proper and mutually respect supported all. Section 3 promotes the goals of education, sound competition, good sportsmanship in all contests. We ask that all fans, coaches, and players refrain from negative cheers and behavior and extend their respect to the other fans and each other. We encourage everyone to represent your respective schools in the best possible manner. This afternoon's contest between Section 2, Ichabod Crane Riders, and in all of Section 3, Oneida Indians. Let's get the starters for the Riders. Runner number 2, Hector Loyola Bautista. Number 3, Owen Carpenter. Number 4, Yair Velasco. Wearing number 5, Liam Curry. Number 6, Kaden Tiernan. Wearing jersey number 7, Connor McDarby. Number 8, Dayton Sweeney. Number 10, Kevin Heimer. Number 11, Devin Becky. Number 14, Grant Desmond. Number 15, Evan Crane. And number 24, Francisco Sanchez. The Riders head coach, Coach Connors, assisted by Coach Wheeler, Coach Valley, and Coach Monte. And now, for the United Indians, wearing number 2, Brennan Paul. Number 3, Robert Paul. Wearing number 5, number 14, Nick Polakowski. Number 21, Avery Colton. Number 22, Spencer Ingmeyer. In honor of our nation and the men and women stationed across the globe in defense of our freedoms, please stand for the playing of our national anthem.
And it looks like we are all ready to go here. And today's game is between Section 2 Ichabod Crane and Section 3 Oneida Indians. Oneida's going to have the first serve. Ryan Hughes up to serve. Thank you. Good serve. And a free ball under the net. It's a good start for Oneida. Another good serve received by Liam Curry. And a hit down by Quinn Jennings. Oneida starting off hot. Another good serve. Another receive by Liam Curry. Set to strong side. Hit down and in. A good hit by Connor McDarby for Ichabod. And by the way, we are the three members of the Chittenango boys volleyball team. We have Trevor Cole here, Lawson Pogorek,
and Michael Furto.
Number four, Yahir Velasco up to serve. Jump serve. It's a good serve. Good pass. And set to Spencer. Just out. Nice serve. Good pass.
Back to Spencer.
Spencer again. And hit through the block for a kill. Good hit. Number 10, Thomas Lacey coming into the game for number 34, Quinn Jennings. And Ryan Paul up to serve. Good serve. And back serve straight down by number 5, Liam Curry. That was a great play by Ichabod. Serve. That outside, just out of
little
bounds.
Out
by Tom Lacey. Ichabod takes their first lead of the game. Another good serve.
Oh.
Good set. Good up, good up. Oh. Good hustle play by Oneida. As Ichabod takes a 5-3 lead.
Yeah.
Good set middle.
Oh, Spencer.
Spencer
in the
net. And Ichabod out to a quick lead. Good serve by number 5.
Good up.
And a good set.
Double.
Oh, net. Net by number 7.
Another block of serve. Number 3, Robert Paul. Number 14, Nick Pauliskowski in the game. For Abraham Colvin.
And Rob Paul with the serve.
I'm going to call a lift on that.
Another good serve. Good set to the outside. Hit down the hook. Good play by number 14.
Oneida ties it up.
It's been a good back and forth game so far. Good
play
by
number 6.
Set to the middle.
Miscommunication there. I think that ball is supposed to be for Spencer, but
Tom Lacey went up and kind of just dropped.
Yeah.
Number 7 on the serve. Jump serve.
Connor McDarby.
Good pass.
Back set to Spencer.
Spencer.
Tough throw.
And Ryan Hughes subs out for Owen Petzl. As Oneida once again reties the game, and Spencer has a serve.
Yeah.
Jump serve, just a little short.
Yeah.
That could be difficult to get some serves in when it's really under pressure.
Yeah.
It's here by number 15.
I looked like it would have been out.
They went for the one. A little more than that. And Tom Lacey's up to serve.
Tie game yet again.
Yeah, it's going back and forth a lot.
Good float serve.
Back set to number 6.
To the weak side.
That was a big swing.
Just out of bounds.
He gets up there.
Good swing by Caden Tieran. Just out.
Another miss serve by Oneida.
Yeah.
They're going to want to have to clean that up.
Both teams feeling each other out. Nobody's really run away with it yet.
Yeah, it's going back and forth.
A good serve.
Good serve.
And a good out by number 2.
Free ball by Spencer.
And set to a strong side.
Good block.
Good ball. Good block on number 14.
Abraham Colvin back in the game. Up to serve.
And good serve.
Nice good pass.
Set to the outside.
That's it.
Out.
It was a good eye.
Couldn't find the line.
Another good serve. Good pass. Set outside. A little off.
Another good swing. That'd be a double, yeah. They're going to be tight on the calls today.
Number 4 called on the double. And so Oneida widens their lead to 3.
Sitting strong again.
Good up. Set to the middle. Good block.
Good tip by number 24.
Good push. And a slide set to number 11. Great up by Spencer.
Good line, cross shot.
And set tight to the net. Ichabod's not able to
get through. Oneida's widening the gap here.
Great point there.
Getting a little bit of a run going. Abraham Colvin serving. Nice serve. Good spot. It's going to be a free ball if it goes. Out.
So we got an Ichabod timeout.
First timeout of the game.
I feel like the key to the game so far has just been communication.
Yeah,
there's been a few errors. Oneida's got a good crowd here.
Well, as in it is 15 minutes away compared to Ichabod traveling probably about 3 hours.
Nah, it's probably like two hours.
2 hours. It's a lot.
It is pretty far.
Do you guys know what Ichabod's record was?
I'm not sure. Oneida was 17-2.
Oh. All right, here we go.
Abraham Colvin still with the serve. Another good serve. Good pass by number 7.
See if they can run here.
Block.
That's big.
It's a good set.
Another good
blocking. Bang. Good job by Quinn Jennings. As Oneida continues to run away with it. Another good serve.
That's
tight set.
Play at the net. Yep. Call carry on that.
Another good serve. Good pass.
Back set.
Back set to the weak side. To good pass by Oneida.
So they can run Quinn Jennings.
To middle. Tips it up. Oneida just seems to be playing a little quicker than Ichabod right now.
Yeah. Seems like they've warmed up.
Good pass.
Set back row. The roll shot.
Good pass by Ryan Paul.
A really good set.
Get up. And a free ball by Ichabod. Set to the middle for Quinn Jennings.
Good swing by Quinn Jennings.
Oh. Somebody was in the net. Number 11 was in the net.
Oneida really running away with it right now.
Yeah.
And Ichabod's libero subs in for number 7.
They're having a good run with this guy serving.
A set back row.
That's where Ichabod's trying to find the point.
Ichabod's trying some new things. But what a run Oneida's currently on.
Number 44, Trenton Earl subbing into the game to serve for Abraham Colvin. The crowd's loving it.
It's a good serve. Good serve by number 44. A little off the net.
Free ball over. See what they can do with it.
Good pass by Ryan Paul.
Set outside. Good swing.
Good up.
Miscommunication.
And the ball just falls again.
And now the first to 20. Ichabod yet to reach 10. Number 24 for Ichabod, Francisco Sanchez, subbing in for number 11, Gavin Betke.
Another good serve by number 44. And
set
a tip.
Outside. Tip. Good up. Good up. 44 Trenton Earl.
Set to Quinn Jennings. Another good up. Set to the middle.
Good little rally going on here.
Good set.
Oh, my God.
Nice cross-court hit by number 24, Owen Petzl.
Trenton Earl continuing his serve. Free ball by Ichabod.
Another good pass. Set to the middle. Good hit.
Good dig by number 6. Going over on 2.
Set to the outside again.
Another swing.
A dump. Good set. Good rally going on
another
here.
Another rally going on, yeah. Good swing by number
another
5.
Another good pass. Good oh. Dump. It's up. Good up. Good hustle play by Oneida. That's a good up by Trenton.
Ichabod reaches 10 points.
See what they can do with it.
Number 11 re-entering the game.
Just a sub out for the libero.
Just a sub out for the libero, yeah.
And then number 1 with the serve.
Number 1 is not on the
a
roster.
A dump. And another hit. Good up by number 5.
Free ball by Ichabod. Oh, just barely going
great
over.
Great free ball.
Good free ball.
And a double called on Quinn Jennings.
That was a good free ball.
Ichabod looking to find some momentum here.
Got a lot of ground to make up.
Number 1 with another good serve. Good pass. Set to the weak side.
Petzl.
And a good up.
couldn't play with the second touch. Ryan Hughes at the serve.
Another good serve.
A good flow dropped it.
And good up by 15.
Oh, touch the antenna.
Hit the antenna.
Timeout by Ichabod.
Another timeout. It's a good gap. Down 12.
Yeah,
just
going
to try and get some momentum back.
Right,
trying to get some momentum for the next set going in. Positive mentality.
I feel like another big...
It can be hard playing a volleyball after a two-hour car ride.
Yeah. It'll wake the legs up. Could have a second better second set.
Yeah.
Another big thing in this game so far has been the passing. Oneida just passed the setter very well, and Rob Paul hasn't really had to move, so he's giving good sets to the outside and middle and spreading the ball around.
Yeah, he's staying fresh.
As Spencer's back in the front row, who led Section 3 in kills this year with over 200.
That's a lot of kills.
It is a lot of kills.
We like to split our kills between the three of us.
Yeah.
Not Lawson, though.
Lawson gets out.
Lawson is not a great hitter.
Yeah, Lawson can't really jump down.
And Oneida looks to close out this set. Only two more points needed. And Ryan Hughes up with the serve. Another good serve. Good set.
Setting off that number 7 of the Supercross.
Another great up by Ryan. And hit down by Quinn Jennings.
Back row, set over.
Good up pass.
By Trenton Earl.
Spencer with a tip. Good up. And a free ball.
Good pass by the libero.
Set to the middle.
Setting Spencer again.
Spencer.
Spencer was in the net. What did it look like?
Yeah. It looks like it was the ball.
Yeah.
A good hit.
Yeah,
just inside the line. So Oneida brings your score to 24-11. So they'd like to close this one out. And a dump hit straight down by Spencer.
Try to dump her, but
Oneida takes the first set 25-11.
Yeah, big win for Oneida.
Hopefully Ichabod can bounce back.
Yeah, figure something out in this.
Try some new things.
Yeah.
Other than the first 5 points, I think Oneida played really good and didn't have any miscommunication errors. Oneida, a very senior-heavy team. I think they're graduating either 11 or 12 seniors.
Yeah, not many underclassmen on that team.
Ichabod was in regionals last year as well.
That was a good game last year.
Yeah.
Traveled to Maple Hill High School.
Quite a drive.
No!
says underway.
Oneida won the first one by a large margin.
Ichabod will start with the serve this time, see what they can do with it.
Looks like the libero will be serving.
Good back row swing by Spencer.
Back set.
Out of the out.
Just out by number 7. Ichabod trying some new stuff. Back setting.
Slide. It looked like a slide almost.
Yeah.
It's very, very difficult to time those.
Yeah.
Nice set. Set to number 7 outside.
It's in the net.
Set was a little off the net.
They run a fake with the middle, try to draw a block.
And a good pass by number 4.
Back set to the middle, number 5 is a good swing.
Good dig.
Yeah. That doesn't usually happen.
No. As Ichabod gets the serve back with number 4. As they look to build some momentum and take the lead in the set. Jump low, just a little low.
Ichabod's got to start playing it safe if they can't be giving Oneida points because they're going to utilize those points and it'll be good.
I feel like they're
last thing you want to do is give Oneida a run.
Yeah, all 3 of Oneida's points are off of Ichabod errors right now. And the set just started.
Set to the middle.
A good swing.
Great up. And hit by Spencer.
Just barely out.
Great up by Ryan Paul on that.
Closing the gap a little bit. Number 5, Liam Curry to serve.
Yeah. Another miss serve by Ichabod.
Ichabod's got to clean it up if they want to have a chance at this.
Number 14 for Oneida subs in the game. And a good float serve. Set to the outside.
Big swing. And out.
Nice swing.
Hit the block and then into the antenna.
Caden Tiernan. Big swing.
Number 7 up for the serve. Connor McDarby. Another jump float.
Playing it safe this time.
Set to the outside.
Play on the net. Good up.
Great up.
No one ever did it.
I think they were slightly over the net there.
Yeah, it could have been a cover, right?
Yeah.
As Ichabod ties it up.
I believe number 6 on Ichabod played last year in the regional game.
I agree.
I don't think anybody else did on the court, though.
And he's blocked by number 6. Spencer does not get blocked often.
That was a big swing. Ichabod gets their lead, first lead of their set. Some momentum flowing. Let's see if Oneida can shut it down.
Another nice good serve. Set to the middle, Tom Lacey. And redo. Both middles were in the net.
Yes.
Number 11 from Ichabod, number 10 from Oneida. Both seemed to hit the net. Number 7 remains with the serve.
Connor McDarby. Good jump
good
float.
Good float.
A little bit of top spin.
Set to the strong side. Another block. Great up.
That'll
and a
nice.
Double call by number 14.
Ichabod widens the lead a little bit.
Going on a run right here.
Yeah.
His float serve seems to be throwing them off a little bit. And great serve.
Yeah, that's another good serve.
Set to the middle. Number 4. Good swing. Set to the middle again.
Tom Lacey swings.
Just out. And at the start of the game, we saw Ichabod making the errors, and now it's Oneida.
Oneida, yeah.
Good pass by Ryan Hughes.
Set to the middle. Again, that one will fall.
Good hit by Tom Lacey. Number 11 just needs to get his hands over the net a little bit.
Yeah, he's got the timing down.
It's really difficult to block solo block middle.
Yeah.
Because you just have so many angles.
Yeah, they can hit around you.
Spencer up to serve. I'll net it down too.
And a low drop
save serve.
Good save. Good hit by number six. Miscommunication by Spencer and Ryan Paul.
And they might have got a
and settle
Ichabod a little
has
bit.
A serve back. Number 15 up to serve. Set to the middle. Tom Lacey with the tip.
Good up by number six.
He's gonna set strong again. Side.
Good play.
Setter out. Libero sets it to the weak side. Good up by Ichabod.
Yeah, that would be a carry. Yeah. Not much he could have done there. It's a tough play. Ichabod still with the lead by 2 points. I might have served Tom Lacey up to serve.
Good float reserve. Good pass by number seven.
And then a
quick
one.
To the middle. Set to the outside.
Good
tip.
Set.
Good up by number six.
Send it
set
back to
him.
Six.
And a good tip. There's the setter. Tom Lacey.
Yeah,
set outside.
A little outside, yeah.
And no touch
yeah,
on the
no
block.
Touch.
Another unforced error.
Tough play. Number five entering the game. Liam Curry. Number three exiting the game. Owen Carpenter. Hyping up the team a little bit.
Good
nice serve.
Good up by Spencer.
Yeah, they're going to call that.
They're going to call a double on that.
Doubles are tight when it's approaching that's not the setting setting.
And Ichabod looks to have their biggest lead of the game.
First to 10 in the second set.
Another good serve by number 6.
Good
up by Spencer.
Roll shot.
Set to the outside. Number 5.
Nice swing. Number 5.
Tip to the middle for Quinn Jennings.
Quinn Jennings with a power tip.
Looks like he just got higher than number 11.
Yeah. Number 25, Lucas Barber coming into the game. Serving to the mat.
Another unforced error.
Ichabod keeps the lead of 4 points.
Seen a lot of serve errors right now.
Yeah, there's a lot of serve errors going on. Let's see. Nice serve out of the barrel, whom we don't know the name of.
Set outside, tip.
Set
outside again,
five,
a little off
swing.
The net. Good up by Spencer. Set to the middle for Quinn Jennings.
Quinn Jennings.
Another good up by the barrel.
Set
it
up,
free ball.
Seven,
Oneida
free balling
it
over. Let's see what Oneida can do with it.
A fake to the back row. Set to number 24.
Good swing.
Off the block. Jump set middle.
Quick one. Push back corner.
Set to the
up
middle.
Quinn Jennings.
A good out.
Good out by Ichabod. Keeping this one alive.
Really long rally.
Little
right here.
Miscommunication. Number 5. I was thinking he could have swung on that.
Set to the middle again.
Quinn Jennings again.
And he could have jumped over him. Quinn Jennings really gets high, so it's very difficult to know where to set up your defense.
He can put the ball in.
And he likes to tip around the block.
Yeah.
He can go left, right, or over.
just throw it in the 10-foot line every time.
And a good pass by number 5.
Set
to the outside,
number
7.
Good swing.
Block.
Oh, that would have been out.
Good pass by Spencer. A little off the net. So they give a short free ball.
Free ball to the setter.
Set to the middle.
Oh.
Block by Quinn Jennings. And Oneida slowly crawling back into it.
Climbing back in. Lowering the lead to 2.
And Ryan Hughes up at the serve.
Good serve. Overpass. They're going to take advantage of that. Set up to
Quinn
Jennings again.
And good up. And a dump.
Calling for the roll.
Outside.
Good swing.
Great up by the libero.
Gonna get it.
It's a little too close to the wall.
Ichabod seems to be doing a lot better this set.
Yeah.
I feel like Ichabod's calmed down, calmed the nerves a little bit.
warmed up the legs after the bus ride.
Number four with a jump float.
Timeout.
Is a yellow card being given?
I don't know what just happened.
It looks like the
Oneida coach said something.
Yeah, they maybe asked for a timeout or something, but who knows.
A jump float.
Good serve.
Drops.
Quick pass. Yeah. It's too low.
It's hard to not carry on that one.
Yeah,
not
much
at your best.
He would have to bump it.
And Ichabod brings their lead back to four. Number four with a good jump float. Ryan good Hughes, pass by Ryan pass. Hughes. Set to the outside.
Big swing.
Block.
Oh,
good up. Off his head. Set to the middle to Quinn Jennings.
Quinn Jennings, good swing.
He got his hands
on
it.
Yeah.
Set to the outside.
Another good swing by number
great
five.
Great up by the libero.
Ceiling. I got that. They'll get it over. Free ball.
They give a free ball.
Putting deep corner. Very nice spot.
Middle.
Good quick. Yeah, that was a quick set.
Great up by the libero. Spencer just gets it over.
High pass.
Almost hit the ceiling.
Yeah.
Number seven. Oh. Off the net. A little missed time. See if Oneida can take advantage of it.
Yeah, they're going to have to close it up a little bit here. If they
Ryan Paul up at the serve.
Short serve.
Short serve. Overpass.
Overpass. They're going to use this.
Set to Tom Lacy in the middle.
Good swing.
Great up by the libero. And
almost a double there.
And it's still up.
Oh, wow.
Rob Paul goes up and hits it down. Good up off the net. Way to stay with the ball the entire point. Ryan Paul to serve again. Short serve. Great up by the libero. Back set.
Back set number five.
Out. I thought there
no
was a touch.
Yeah, I was thinking there could have been a touch too. I guess not.
We got four officials, so.
Yeah. Leaves down to one.
Oneida looking to get a run of their own in the second set.
And tie it back up. Another great serve.
Another back set. Number five. That one
hit down by number five. Ichabod picking up the tempo a little bit.
Ichabod setter is really good at spreading the ball around.
Yeah, he's setting all different locations.
Not just feeding one person the entire time. Another another missed serve by Ichabod.
Oneida's got to use this. The set's getting closer to the end. It's going back and forth this whole time.
Ichabod could have ran away with it.
Yeah.
They're making their own mistakes. Served by Rob Paul.
Pass gonna set number six.
Sets the outside.
Good play.
And a great tip.
It was a great spot right behind the block.
It's almost like when you're in the back row and they tip around the block, you're almost screened.
Yeah, because you can't see, right?
Mm-hmm. Number seven with the jump serve. Tom
Lacy over the net. They're going to free ball again.
And he hits it down. Number 11 with a good hit.
The ball hitting the net threw them off a little bit.
And Ichabod brings their lead back to three.
Ooh.
Great serve.
Set
to the middle for Tom
Lacy. Free balling it over.
Oh, a quick.
Quick back corner. That's out.
Very close. Good communication by Oneida to not play that one.
Spencer up to serve. Owen coming back in the game.
For Ryan. Good serve.
Good deep
Spencer.
Serve.
Might have been out.
Free ball, however. See if Oneida can use it.
It's a good, good pass. Pass. Set to the outside. Good cover.
Setting outside
set
number
the
six.
Outside.
Good hit. Number six. Have a good swing.
Little unsportsmanlike there.
Yeah, smacking his head.
But a great set, push it straight out to the hitter and hit off the block.
It's like six calling for a play.
Yeah, I was going to say that. Six is calling a play on his jersey. Let's see what that is.
I think it was a three or something. Maybe a shoot.
And a set to Tom Lacey. Big block by number 11. Big block by number 11. His timing is great, and he got his hands over that time. Timeout by Oneida.
Another timeout.
3-4. 14-8. Ichabod leads.
We're closing in on that 25 mark.
About really showing that they earned their way here.
And now the Beatles are playing, and we might get copyrighted.
Trevor likes the Beatles.
We're gonna have to talk over this.
Just hit off.
It's okay.
Nah, that's fine.
I think
we got 30 seconds.
Yeah. Micah, how do you feel about the game so far?
It's a really close game. Could go anyway right now. It looks so.
We'll see if Oneida can crawl back in and take their second set, or
yeah,
they're gonna have to go to four.
See if their coach can give them a little spark of inspiration.
Yeah, I think Ichabod is playing really well. Oneida's not playing the best that they've played for sure.
And if Ichabod keeps playing like this, it's very hard to come back.
Yeah,
down four.
They're gonna have to get a run now. Oneida's gonna have to get back into it right now.
Yeah, making up for runs late in the game. This set is very difficult.
But Ichabod's setter, both setters have done a great job of spreading the ball around.
Yeah, the setters are actually doing great.
Looks like both teams running a 5-1.
I've been crying Spencer with the serve. To the outside, a good cross hit. Oh, that was good.
What a way to find the spot.
Yeah. Good touch on it.
And Quinn Jennings is back in, and Tom laces up for the serve. Oneida needed that point to bring it within three.
Good serve by Tom Lacey, good float.
They're going to have a free ball. Ball.
But it's a good free ball.
Good free ball. Set to the middle.
Quinn Jennings, good up. Tip. Number six. Oh.
He had to use his left hand.
Yeah,
so
the set was really far outside.
I feel like that's what Oneida should do when they're giving free balls. They got to give it to Ichabod setter.
Yeah, maybe could be an out-of-system play. Tom Lacey with another full
another
serve.
Another good serve. Set outside to number four.
That was the setter that hit the ball, right? They run a 6-2.
Do they?
Yeah. Big ball. Give him a dive.
And Oneida brings it within one.
It's difficult to hit around a block that big.
Yeah.
When it's right on the net like that.
A back set.
Oh, into the net. Tie game.
A little low on the set. Hard to hit.
I'm feeling an Ichabod timeout. Yep.
Yeah. Spoke it into existence.
Yep.
And a quick timeout by Oneida. Leads them to four straight points.
Yep. Thinking Oneida might run away with this one.
It's anyone's game.
See what they're going to conjure up in that huddle over there.
And once again, this game has just been decided by errors, basically. Whoever goes on runs is just not putting the ball in the net or not making a mistake.
All right, Tom Lacey. Serving once more. The energy in the gym is getting up a little bit.
Tom Lacey with another good float.
Back set.
A great out by Tom Lacey.
That one's going to go over. Great play. Oneida does that
set
a lot.
Set to the middle.
Another
great
up
by Tom Lacey. Set to the outside.
Oh, and Petzold. Good swing.
That was
good.
And a double call.
It does appear that the Ichabod setter is carrying.
Especially when he back sets.
Yeah.
Like,
the back sets look a little interesting, but Ichabod up by one.
Number six up to serve.
Caden Tiernan.
Another good serve.
Received by Spencer.
Set to the outside.
Back row attack. Oh, nice block.
Four hits, yeah. Must have just hit the white tape.
Looked a little close.
Yeah.
Ichabod reaches 21st.
See if they can finish the set out.
Good serve. Good up. Good
set
play
to the
line.
Middle.
Good swing.
Set to the middle again.
Let's see what they can do with
good
this ball
on
here.
The free ball. Set to number 24. Shoot,
it's a really nice cross shot right there.
Yeah, really cross.
I haven't really seen many line hits today.
Yeah, a lot of them are going cross. Lucas Barber in the game, up to serve.
And Ichabod still up one as it narrows down. A good serve.
Nice pass.
Tight to the net. Set outside.
Big swing. Good and up.
Great up.
Play off the net.
Up again. Good effort by Oneida.
Gonna get that one over.
Oneida down two.
Number one,
Libero up to serve.
Up to serve.
Oneida needs to respond right now.
It's a nice serve.
And good up.
Good
set to the middle.
Abby, yeah. Tough play at the net.
Great set by Oneida setter, Rob Paul. A back set to the middle from basically the 10-foot line.
Ryan Hughes back in the game and up to serve. Owen Petzl out.
And Oneida looks to tie it up.
Nice serve.
Oh, a little off the net.
Nearly hit the ceiling on that.
Looked like a double.
Yeah, a lot of spin on that ball. Big swing, that just out.
Yeah. Just out. It looked out.
It was out,
yeah,
for sure.
Yeah. Our line rest did a good job.
And Oneida came out.
Oneida. All right, Oneida's going to have to get some points right after this timeout, or else Ichabod's going to take the second set. Sequoia Valley coaches have arrived. They play after this game against Catskill from Section 2.
At 5 o'clock.
5 o'clock.
Michael, what do you think are the keys for Oneida getting back into this game?
Really just cleaning up their defense, making sure that they don't play a little bit too methodical, because they can make a lot of their points just off of their kills.
Yeah, I think their offense isn't running as well as it usually does as well. Spencer's not finding the court.
Yeah, they're not passing to the setter as well as they usually do.
Yeah.
Spencer isn't getting set
as much as he usually does as well. Yeah. Yeah, they're setting a lot of middle balls.
And when they do set strong, it looks like they're cheating a little bit to the strong side, so the middle's there, sealing off cross.
Yeah.
And number four up with the serve.
All right, let's see what they can do here.
And jump float.
Nice serve. Oh, miscommunication there.
Free ball.
Quinn Jumming sending it over. A good pass to the setter.
Set to the outside, number five. Outside. Out.
No charge. Alright, 1 point. See if Oneida can tie it up.
Ryan Paul with the serve.
Good serve.
Great up pass by Libero. Back set. A little low.
Ichabod's getting good passes. They're able to run
set
a lot of
plays. Set to Spencer. Out
by Spencer.
to 21, Ichabod leading.
Oneida needs this
point. Yeah,
they
need this point right here, for sure.
Number five up with serve.
Good pass.
Set to Spencer, just going to get it in.
Good roll shot by Spencer, it was a good spot.
Dump deep.
See if they can
good
use this.
Good pass by the libero.
Set
to Tom Lacey.
A little left-handed here, it looks like. Set an outside.
A roll,
shot.
Great up.
By Barber.
Spencer.
Again with the second hit.
Set middle. Great up by Libero.
Off the ceiling.
Wow. Ichabod. That's unfortunate. After a great up by Libero, the ball
a little
falls.
Miscommunication between Ryan Hughes and Lucas Barber.
24-21. Good.
Good pass.
Set to the outside, Tom Lacey. Block.
That's a very nice block.
And Ichabod, so even the game.
Ichabod's fired up. Good energy. They didn't get their heads down after losing the first set.
No.
See what Oneida can do to respond.
Close game right here.
And Oneida's got to relax a little bit. Play their game. Set number three, starting up, 1-1. I don't know if you can see us right now. The screen is black. Yeah, well, I can check on YouTube. Bro, I'm not supposed to eat this.
Nah, it's still black.
We gotta go get this.
Go get Mr. DZ. All
right. What happened was I might have hit the ball out, so now it's 1-0. Ichabod.
We're having technical difficulties. Number four from Ichabod up to serve. A really good flow serve.
Set to
Spencer hitting it over, dug by the libero. Number four, so set outside.
Number five,
good
serve. Straight up by Ryan Hughes. Set to the middle, Quinn Jennings. Hit down.
That'll be a
carry up by the libero.
Court was a little run. Oh yeah. Sorry for the technical difficulties. Our cord was a little unplugged there.
And a good joust by Spencer.
Tom
and a great block by number seven.
Good block.
And Ichabod takes the lead.
Out. Number five serving it out for Ichabod. Tie game. Nice serve. Setting outside. Nice spot. Over on
good
one.
By the setter.
That quick middle. Set to the middle. Good swing. It didn't look like it hit anybody's head to me, so.
Very unsportsmanlike yet again.
Yeah.
0 block up.
Nice serve.
And a good pass. Set to the middle. Another block by number 11. I don't think we're allowed to do that.
That's a big block though. Ichabod getting the lead early. Nice serve.
Another good serve. Great pass. Straight to the setter.
Back set to Spencer. Good swing.
Block out. Just out.
Good play.
Good block. Good away. Good eye by Spencer.
That's a double, yeah, for sure.
That's all by the up left.
Tie game. Spencer up to serve. Ichabod's coach saying something to the players on the court.
And a short serve. Nice. Good up by number three. Set to the outside, a little off. And a good spot.
Owen, Oneida getting the lead. Sort of a quick set to the middle, blocked by Tom Lacey.
And a good
free ball sent over by Oneida. See if Ichabod can use it. It's a nice set outside. Big swing.
Good hit by number six.
Ichabod's energy on the court is really high right now. Oneida looks like they're a little low on energy, actually. Gotta figure something
swing.
Out. Yeah.
And a good serve. Good pass by Spencer.
Set outside to Owen. Another block.
Good cover.
11.
A little low set.
Yeah.
And set to the middle. And
they
get
free ball
back
over.
Corner.
See if they can use it.
Set to the outside to Owen again. Good
swing.
That's not a line. Very hit.
Switching it up a little bit from his usual super cross.
Like I said earlier, there seemed to be taking away cross, so line was
wide open. Yeah,
Tom Lacey on the serve. Good serve.
Quick back set. Just right off the fingertips for number six.
Looked like he brought it down a little bit, but no carry called.
Yeah. the ball's out of the gym.
Number six on the serve.
Nice serve. Good pass by Spencer.
And a good dump. Set to the outside. Looked like a double.
Yeah, a lot of spin on that set there.
A bump set. Good hit.
Free ball. See, they can
good
use
pass
it. Overpass
tight.
By Spencer. Good
serve. Good hit.
Smart play.
Catching them off guard in a good set. Good up by Libero.
Oh, and keep Oneida
gets
play.
A free ball. Ichabod.
Another
set to the outside again.
Another
great up. Set to the middle, a slide.
Slide.
A good pass by the libero again. Set to Quinn Jennings.
Little off timer.
Little off the net, too.
Yeah.
And the game is now tied.
Tied up at 7. This is a big set to win for either team as well. Out. Ichabod's point.
And once again, another unforced error. Number 6 up to serve. Here's a good.
Oneida's got to clean up basically everything that they're doing right now. Ichabod's playing pretty well.
A good set to Quinn Jennings on the outside.
A good swing.
Good great up. Good up just under the net.
Tied up at 8. The set's been going back and forth.
Short serve. Set to the outside, number 5.
Good serve. A lot of back and forth scoring going on. Libero off the serve. Spencer. A great set. Way to utilize that out of system ball, the good bump set. Got a swing on it. Some good dump. Keep it alive and set. Oh. They try to free that all the way from that.
Good recovery, but just a little low.
1-point game. Ryan Hughes, upper serve.
Ichabod with a 10-9 lead. Another good serve by Ryan. Set to the outside.
Oh, that was going out, but
he knows it too.
Yeah.
Hesitated a little bit. Good serve. Great up. Free ball given.
And Jennings. Oh.
Ow.
Too strong.
Literally.
Yeah, literally pushed a little too far.
Micah rejoins us.
Yeah.
He was deleting a pizza slice.
Nice serve.
Spencer played the net.
I just put it a little bit too far over.
Yeah. Ichabod widening the lead.
Once again, Oneida just needs to clean it up. Good pass. Set to Quinn Jennings.
Quinn Jennings. Good hit.
Good hit. Block is a little off the net.
Slid right down on it.
Just need to push their hands over.
Tom Lacey coming in.
And Ryan Paul with the serve. A good serve.
Well,
looked like a cover to me.
Yeah.
Set to Spencer. Good big swing. Looks like Oneida got away with one there.
Can't get everything.
Nope.
Just have a difficult job.
Can you stop with the starboard?
Looks like they're talking.
Something going on here?
I have cool little mics.
Little bit of discussion.
I'm not sure what just happened, but Oneida with the serve.
Ryan Paul with the serve again.
Down two.
And good serve.
Run right now. It's over. Overpass. That. Spencer Tom goes back to
great set.
One.
Little off the net.
Good block.
Great block. Tom Lacey.
Oneida recovering from Ichabod's run.
See if they can tie it up here.
And good serve. Back nice set
back
to middle.
Number seven. Look out.
Good pass right over. Set to Tom Lacey.
Nice touch on it.
Free ball. Out.
Oh, just a little deep.
I almost thought they were going to play that.
Yeah, it looked like it.
It's a good idea.
And a timeout by Ichabod.
I'm not about tying it up, coming back in.
Third set resumes at 13-13. Ryan Paul with the serve. Nice good serve. Set to the middle. Good block by Tom Lacey. Set to Spencer on the outside.
Interesting roll shot there.
Set Spencer.
Spencer.
And now they're starting to get their offense going.
Yeah, their offense is going.
They seem a lot more relaxed.
Think about the passes all seem to be pretty on today, though.
Yeah. Back set. No block. Straight down. That's the advantage of a back set.
One thing you notice about Ichabod is that they have their sets a little bit more off the net than usual. Mm. So it's a lot harder to block.
Yeah,
and you can swing down on it a little bit.
Oh,
great up. What an out.
Yeah. That was a great save by
Rob Paul. Yeah. I'm not just to clean up the passes.
Set to center in the middle, off the block. Still alive.
And it's all tied up again. back set to the outside.
That's
out.
It's a good swing.
And Oneida regains the lead.
They're going to want to run away with it right here.
It's a pretty good fake play they got going on there, though.
Yeah,
their middle goes up for the slide and
set to the outside, off the net.
Good swing.
Off the net again.
Free ball, see if Oneida can use it.
Good pass. Set to Spencer, tight.
Yeah.
Good block, but just out.
Good serve.
Great up.
Eight.
Unlucky. Great serve on number three. And Oneida has really turned it around. Another good serve.
Gonna set up
to the outside.
Big swing.
Good up. Another great up.
Good throw.
Oh.
6-7 out.
Dude, he jumped so high.
Number six?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, he gets up there.
Yeah, it's like. It's pretty short, too.
Quick to the middle. Middle low set.
Closing it up more.
It's difficult timing,
yeah.
Especially when it's coming from the from behind you.
Yeah. You gotta look over your shoulder.
18-17, Oneida.
It's a tough serve.
Good pass. Set to the middle. Tom Lacey. Straight down.
That's it. Owen Petzl in the game for Ryan Hughes. Spencer up to serve.
And good serve by Spencer.
Good pass.
Set to the outside low.
Yeah, low set, yeah.
Setter's out.
Let's get it to the setter. It's a good set by Libero.
Interesting approach, but it worked.
Yeah.
When he flailed his legs, he got a little higher.
He hung in there for that last second.
Another good serve by Spencer.
It's a good pass.
Set to the outside again. Wow, he jumps high.
Yeah, he like jumps really
high. Very high.
Yeah.
There wasn't really much of a block there, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, even if the block's pretty far off, then you still gotta have the hit. Sorry.
Serve into the net a time like this is never good. That's gonna give Oneida some momentum, and they're
Missed
closing serve
by Ichabod setter. Yeah, 3-point lead.
Tom Lacey with a good serve. High ball. The middle's gonna get low.
Good roll shot.
Good spot.
Hard to read.
Middle of the court was a little open on the Oneida side.
Number six up to serve. It's good for Oneida. He's out of the front row.
Yeah.
Good up by Owen.
Slick little dump by Rob Paul.
He's in the back row, so it could have got called.
Did he jump?
He did jump. And in. Great spot. 22-19.
He's in the front row now, so.
He is in the front row now.
It's funny. They don't ever call that, do they?
No.
Mike's got a good hit.
Fran's usually on it, but.
Yeah.
Like in the tournament we were watching, they didn't call it once.
Yeah, they're doing the tournament. Timeout. 1 minute.
22-19, Oneida. Over Ichabod.
It's a big set to win.
Ichabod has planned for these last few points in the set.
Trying to get themselves back into it.
Back into this. 3 points is not.
It's not impossible.
But
it's not impossible.
Not
but
easy.
It's
definitely not easy with the score like
especially
this.
With this, this late in the set.
Good serve by Oneida.
Low pass. Hittable ball.
Oh, yeah. Tried to be aggressive, and that's what happened.
It's difficult to hit.
A little off the net.
Sets that off the net like that.
Oneida with another good serve. Tied to the net.
Oh, that's a good
serve. Great set.
Yeah.
They called him the net. Yeah. 15. Set point for Oneida. Not impossible, but good serve short. Good push pass to the outside. Number five. Three up by Ryan Paul. They're going to go back to it.
Outside.
Good up by number 11.
Let's see.
Fake back
to Quinn Hughes.
Quinn's running. Oneida takes the first set, making their lead 2-1.
Big set to win there.
Shall we?
All right, we'll be back for the fourth set. We're starting the fourth set here. Oneida leads 2-1.
Big fourth set here for Ichabod. Ichabod's going to have the first serve, set number four.
The Oneida student section has risen to their feet.
And a good serve.
A good pass.
Set to the middle. Good up.
Quinn Jennings.
Set to the middle again. Great up. A little off the net.
A good roll shot.
Set low outside. Set.
Yeah, low set.
Good pass. Set outside again.
Great MVP in the block.
That's unfortunate.
Big hole in the middle.
The middle didn't seem to really get over to the outside. And Ryan Hughes with the serve.
Good serve.
Set outside number seven. Nice roll. Good up.
Good spot.
Set to Quinn Jennings.
Straight down.
Nice dig.
back set
to the other setter.
Little miscommunication. Yeah.
Spencer sometimes reaches back for low, so I think Ryan might have expected that, hesitated.
Well, Nido's libero is everywhere right now.
Yeah, he is playing very well. Good serve.
So set to Spencer tight.
That, yeah, good ball.
Jumps over him. He did that against us a few times.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the fifth set.
Yep. Ryan Paul with the serve. Good serve. Tight to the net.
Yeah, that's gonna be good.
No good hit by Spencer. Oneida out to a quick 3-1 lead. Side pass. Back set.
Free ball. Deep. Good spot.
It was close.
Good. Oh, good save by Rob Paul.
They're going to get a free ball.
Libero, good pass.
Quick. We haven't seen that much.
That was a nice set.
That's a great play by Ichabod. Oneida still maintains the lead.
We haven't seen where Spencer goes to the middle a bunch today.
Yeah, they usually run that more. Tom Lacey goes to the outside.
I think it's her.
Oh.
Great up. The free ball given by Oneida.
Gonna set that up to number 6. Big swing.
Great up. Set to Spencer. Another big swing. Tight. A joust.
Oh, yeah. Great ball.
So we got 3 going in for number 5 on Ichabod's side.
Like a defensive specialist sort of player.
Yeah. Rob Paul on the serve.
He's
a good float. Yeah, drops very much. Good roll.
Good set by the libero.
That looked like a cover.
Yeah.
Yep.
Knight is still with the lead. Ichabod, number 7, up to serve.
But Ichabod is running 6-2. They legally cannot dump. Their setter cannot dump when he's in the front row. So
yeah, at all times, pretty much. Nice. Safe serve.
Tight to the net. Quick.
Great ball.
Great set. Oneida still with the lead. 5-4.
Number 15. Make about up to serve.
Little jump. Good pass.
Set out to Owen. Left-handed. Good spot. There's a pretty big hole in Ichabod's defense, right in the middle.
Especially now that they're in 6-2.
Yeah.
And only it's technically 2 people in the back row.
It's a good float
good
serve.
Pass.
That was a deep set.
That looked like a carry.
Yeah.
Good set.
Good play by Quinn on the net. On the outside.
Wow, he jumped.
Yeah. It's a great swing.
Good tail with the reflexes.
Yeah, great play by Mr. Cotero, not getting hit with the ball.
A little bit back and forth here to start. We'll see if any team can go on a big run.
I wouldn't mind seeing this go to 5 sets.
I would agree.
It's a good serve.
Good volleyball.
Yeah.
Makes it more fun, as long as you're not playing in it.
Yeah.
Set outside a little off.
Good swing on the phone.
Good hit.
Tie it up in the art 6. Going back and forth. Ichabod's playing very well. They came ready to play.
Number 6 on the serve. Great float. Set to the middle. Good up. Jump set.
Free ball off the touch of the block. Quinn Jennings. Yep. Outside off the net.
Oh, good hit.
Yeah, that's line. Yeah, just barely hit the line. Good call by the line judge.
And Libero back up to serve.
Number six making sure he doesn't fall off the court, it looks like.
Good serve. Mm.
I think that might have been out.
It was close.
Another good play by Quinn Jennings. He's hard to block.
And very hard to block.
Yeah. Ichabod seems to notice what he's doing though with the left and right hits, but
yeah.
He's gotta be able to stop it. Nice short serve by Ryan Hughes.
Set to number seven.
Pretty good solid
pass.
Hit.
Set to the middle.
Quinn Jennings again with a just barely out.
Number five almost touched it.
Number four with the serve. One of the setters for Ichabod. It's a good serve. Good play by Ryan Hughes.
Set to Spencer.
Oh,
a little bit off the net.
Yeah.
Ichabod takes the lead.
Yep.
Let's see if they can form a run out of this.
Looked out.
Free ball sent over by Olivera.
Set to the middle quick again. Great up. Good up by Ryan Hughes.
Yeah, they're going to get this over. Good defense by Oneida.
Tight pass.
Good set. A little low.
Set to Spencer. Off the block. Yeah. And in. Tom Lacey back in the game. And Ryan Paul to serve.
Tom Lacey has something going on with his ankle, I'm pretty sure. I saw him limping going across when they were switching sides. Let's hope he's all right and able to play well.
And good
set.
Serve. Set to the middle.
The one. Tipped over the block.
Number five with the serve.
Ichabod maintains their lead.
Oh.
If that went over, that might have been an ace.
I think so.
Just barely.
Free ball.
Probably going to Spencer, I'd assume. Yeah.
That's a
Spencer looked like a tip.
Yeah,
there's a touch on that. And the linesman was paying attention and signaled that there was, in fact, a tip. And that's why it's good to have linesmen.
Oneida with the lead again.
Good back set. Out. Another touch.
Yeah.
Not sure about that one.
I don't know. They gave Oneida the point, but it's Ichabod's serve, so they're going to have to fix that. Yeah. 11-11. Number seven for Ichabod up to serve.
Good pass to the middle.
Good one.
Great up. Set to Spencer.
Good swing.
Good up again.
Perry.
You don't see that too often. Off the first hit.
You're not going to want to talk back to Fran because He'll give you a yellow card, so Ichabod better be careful.
And good serve by Spencer. Just keeping it in the court. A dump. Good play, trying to keep him
on the net. Another dump.
To the middle, Tom Lacey.
Good block. And they're not able to cover that one.
And the game is back to 12-12. I feel like we've been here before.
Just a few times.
Another missed serve by Ichabod.
Really
the points start to add up.
Yeah.
And this whole game has been point for point for the most part. Tom Lacey at serve, Ryan Paul out of the game.
Someone's got to get out in front here.
Yeah.
And a good float.
Died on the hands there. Barely not touching.
Good block.
Good play on the net. Good. That was
that was
interesting.
Yeah, that's tight to the net.
Definitely carrying. Yeah. Good play by Ben Jennings.
Tom Lacey still with the serve.
Good flow.
Back set. Good up.
Oh, man. Maybe I think it's easier giving that up.
Number six with the serve. And a single knee pad.
Yeah, must. Could have injured that knee or something.
Yeah.
Good serve.
Good up by Spencer.
Good play by the setter. That's a. I feel like that's a little bit of a double.
Yeah.
I would have gotten called on it for sure.
Yep.
Just got a free ball going over.
Set to the outside low.
Good play by Owen.
Great up.
Up by Roberto. Setter.
Spencer.
Spencer with a swing. Doesn't quite make it over.
Tried to be aggressive.
Not a bad idea.
Tied up at 14s.
Yeah, 14-14. Number six still serving. Great pass. Tough serve, too.
Good push.
Quinn Jennings. Tip to the side.
Great up by Ryan. Set to the middle. Great block. Still up.
Still up.
Hit it. Save. Just rolled across the net.
Yeah.
Finding Oneida off guard. Catching him off guard.
Unlucky for Oneida.
Six still serving.
Get over by Quinn. Set to the middle.
Good play by Ichabod.
They're speeding up their offense. And when their setter spreads out around the ball so well, you can't just devote to one person. Timeout called by Oneida.
Timeout. Could have just set the ball down, threw it to the sky. I don't know what that was.
Resume play here. With Ichabod having a slight lead, 16-14. Number six down the serve, just over the net. Back set slide. Set to the outside.
Owen.
Good tip.
Go for the left hand. I'm not sure if he's left-handed or.
Good try by Quinn Jennings catching him off guard.
Think about taking the lead here.
Yeah. Looks like number 11 kind of had a carry on that.
Oneida's going to have to really get back into this right now.
Side out right now.
Yeah, right now. That's good. Yeah, they're going to have to use that.
Wait for them.
It's a good serve.
It looked out.
Yeah, it was definitely out.
Yeah,
they're going to call
Harry.
Yeah.
Just went a little.
It's such a deep down. 1 point game.
Oneida brings it back.
Good serve.
Tight.
On the net.
Yeah.
Ichabod does not like the call.
And they're saying it was a cover, but Oneida didn't really touch the ball.
Yeah, I don't know what kind of a thought that is.
Refs clarifying it to the Ichabod coaches.
Yeah.
And Oneida has tied it up with that.
All right, tied up at 17. See who can pull away with it.
Good serve.
Great serve. Setting it back
set.
That's number 11.
Oh.
Got him. Ichabod reclaims the lead. Libero up to serve. Deep serve. Quinn Jennings.
Good push.
Oh,
that was
something.
Great up.
Yeah.
They're gonna call that every time.
Yeah, definitely.
Oneida's libero is everywhere.
Game for sure.
Yeah, he's diving.
He seems to get everything up.
They're always good passes too.
Yeah.
He never just like hits.
Not like Shanks.
Yeah. Oh, good pat.
Good jump set.
Yeah.
Oh, what a hit!
Good spot.
Straight down the line.
Right-handed line from weak side isn't the
easiest
part.
Not easy. So you have to cut across your body.
Cut outside. Out.
Yep.
Tied up again. It's a tough situation to have an errors like that.
Yeah.
Timeout, Ichabod.
Number 7 really gets up there.
Yeah, number 7 and number 6.
Just not having enough luck right now,
yeah.
I guess.
Number 6 really gets up
number
there.
Number 6 gets like his whole head above it now.
Just like this guy.
Yeah. He looks like he's like probably like 5'8".
Yeah, he's not that tall.
It just makes their hits even more impressive.
But both middles for both teams have really been played a big factor in this game.
Yeah.
Called a double on the setter.
All right. Coaching the final points right here.
No, it's fine.
And a free ball getting by Ichabod out.
Wow. Ichabod's really got to minimize their errors right now.
Yeah, especially when it's this close.
Yeah.
Another good serve. Good pass.
with the little.
Ichabod is having a hard time. Maybe thinking about a timeout, or they're already using both.
Yeah.
And there it is.
Yeah.
22-19.
Oneida looking a lot more confident now.
Yeah, Oneida's getting fired up a little bit.
Entire student section is currently standing.
Good serve.
Oh, ow.
Dumb.
Yeah.
Way to play a save. That was definitely out there.
Yeah. Oh, hit the ceiling.
He's going to swing at that, yeah. Good play.
Hit a roll. Looked like a little double.
It's like everyone's playing it safe right now.
Set to the outside. Swing.
Good swing.
Great up.
Great play.
It's up still.
Two touch. Yeah.
They almost got away with that.
Yeah.
All right, Ichabod serve.
All right, 2022, definitely not over.
They want to bring this to five. They really got to capitalize right now.
Yeah, right now is definitely
no more errors.
The bench is all huddled together.
And a good serve. Tight pass.
Not the person you want to
serve. Spencer.
Good play by Spencer. Or stab the net.
A little off.
Good hit.
Great
dig by
Ryan
Hughes.
Quinn Jennings. Good up.
Good rally going on. It's going to be a free ball. See what Oneida can do with it.
Ooh, a little close to the ceiling.
Spencer. Good hit. In the net.
Yeah.
Oh, it
looked like both of them.
Yeah, I think they could have called a redo on that. Oneida. They're telling him to underhand serve it. Ryan Hughes' elbow is messed up.
Yeah, Ryan Hughes' elbow hurt.
24-20 on Oneida. This game is not over. It's really difficult to come back from this.
One more serve.
His elbow seems to be hurting him pretty good.
It's all everywhere, so.
Another good serve. Yeah, definitely.
You see that?
His elbow.
Oh, Ichabod still in it. They're going to want to end this here because if he's hurting like that,
yeah,
they're going to need him in the fifth set.
In the fifth set, so. Still up three. Very hard to come back from.
Yeah, definitely. They need zero errors. Ichabod needs to get zero errors.
Let's see. Nice and easy.
No,
start.
That was out.
Out.
Yeah.
Set to Spencer.
That's it. Yeah.
Great game. Both teams were good, but Oneida capitalized in the end.
Great season for both teams. Think about second year making it to the regional.
Yeah, congratulations to both teams. It was a great match.
Signing off.
No, not even here.